We should earnestly take care of devout Jews in Israel, just like we watch over Palestine most efficaciously. They are entirely ours. Some of them are children of Jacob, peace be upon him, and others are children of Ishmael, peace be upon him. Some of them are descendants of the prophet Jacob, peace be upon him. Some are descendants of the prophet Ishmael, peace be upon him. They are the lineage of the prophets. The entire nation and breed comes from the prophets, and they are very devout and pure people. There are atheist Zionists and Masons who are troubling them. There is a group that aims to break them and make them to destroy one another. We need to pull them aside, to withdraw this evil clan, and let our devout and pure brothers of prophet lineage live in happiness there. One-sided politics is wrong. That would not conform to justice or conscience. It would not be reasonable as well. And we cannot ignore such glory because Jews are very devout and dignified people. We must definitely protect and safeguard them, but at the same time, we must free the Palestinians from these troubles as our brothers.
Tevrat'ta şöyle bir izah vardır. Hasmına saldırmadan önce onu barışıklığa davet et der.
There is a description in the Torah that says that before attacking your enemy, you should call him to peace. So he first says, what we have done, would we ever come to such a point? I'm sorry and I have given up my behavior, please forgive me. And then he decides to attack. One should act according to this way of thinking. But there is another attribute of atheist Zionists. They are extremely cowardly. What we need to do is to take care of devout Jews much better and bring them close to us. This means we should be more passionate, more sincere, and determined to draw them on our side and reassure that we will guard and protect them very well. Because atheist Zionists have a very apparent plan. At the moment, I'm writing a detailed book about this. They plan to kill the entire Jews, leaving only 144,000 of them. See that they plan to kill them all apart from 144,000 Jews, and they are preparing for the Armageddon war. We will not let this happen, and we will not let them kill the Jews.